And this is why Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam described this time. He said that a time will come upon people, يُصْبِحُ الْمَرْءُ مُسْلِمًا وَيُمْسِي كَافِرًا. People will wake up in the morning as Muslims, in the evening they will become kafirs. And then what did he say? يَبِيعُ أَحَدُهُمْ دِينَهُ بِعَرَضٍ مِنَ الدُّنْيَا. One of them will sell his religion away. He will give his religion away. بِعَرَضٍ مِنَ الدُّنْيَا, because some of the dunya has been given to him. Wallahi, even if you are earning less money, there is more barakah in your money than if you are earning haram money and selling your religion to the enemies of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A man may be earning loads of money through haram or through the enemies of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but his money will become a curse upon him and his children. But another man, he will not sell his religion. He may earn less, but when he goes home, he only has lentils, but he enjoys it like he has had a platter of meat.